Gixxerman01 back out in the garage. Today we're going to talk about or do a review on my Wilton mill vise for my drill press. They call it a mill vise because you have an X and a Y adjustment on that vise, with the idea that you could slot something if you're using mill bits in your drill press. And we're going to talk about that here in just a second, but let's get right to this review on my Wilton mill vise. So I bought a Wilton because it's a brand name I thought I could trust. When I got it, found out it was a cheap old Chinese mill vise. It works fairly well now. When I first purchased this thing, you couldn't go from one end to the other. It was so stiff. The screws had a lot of slag in them, so I had to take and completely disassemble it, clean it up, take a wire wheel to the screws and get all the slag out of the threads. I had to clean the beds up with a file and then make a lot of adjustments to get it to where it would operate this smooth. Having done all that, I like the fact that it gives me a way to align parts for my drill press to make some precise holes in locations where I want them to be. I actually have a centering piece that goes in the drill press for rounded parts so that you can make sure you're drilling directly into the top of a rounded piece, which is pretty handy. Now, I thought when I bought it, I would be able to mill some small stuff with it. And I'm gonna tell you right now, it's a bad idea. I tried it, and I actually seen some people say not to do that, and I didn't believe them and paid the consequences. So don't try to mill stuff with this. It's not made for that, or your drill press is not made for that. It won't take the side to side pressures. I actually had it spit my chuck out, so fortunately I didn't get hurt and nobody else did either, but somebody could get hurt pretty badly that way. So if you're wanting to make precise holes, line your part up, this is the part you want. If you're trying to mill stuff with a drill press, you don't want to do that. Alright guys, that's it for the Wilton mill vise review. Yeah, it's a pretty good unit. Like I said, if you're just going to drill holes and you want to be able to line up whatever part you're trying to drill the holes in and get them located in a precise location, it's really nice for that. It's really not for milling parts in your drill press. Just not a good idea. I'm going to be replacing the main shaft in my drill press because I tweaked it trying to do that exact thing. So I don't recommend trying to use it for a mill. Again, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. If you want to share it on Facebook or social media, feel free to do so. We'll see you in the next video.